I recently won the Ballet Voices Vocal Competition 2014. It's kind of amazing, but it's still kind of really like surreal for me, still after like almost a month, I think. I first started taking vocal lessons at DMG in 2011, and I had just got started with Darcy, and then in May, I got the chance to audition for the Ballet Voices Vocal Competition 2011. I was really nervous. There were about five or six judges, I think. I could not even like get my name out. I was like really nervous. I didn't end up making it to the top 15 that year, but I knew that I was gonna definitely try again. Fast forward to 2013, I ended up auditioning again for the Ballet Voices. I didn't end up making it to the top six, but I knew that I was going to try again, because I just knew that this was something that I really just wanted to finish. So for 2014, I went in Ballet Voices again. To the top six. And I ended up winning, which was a total surprise, kind of. It's really incredible. I just can't believe it. I'm just like really happy. I don't know.
It's awesome. So it was exciting to win.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Why did you win Ballet Voices?
I think some of the reasons that I won Ballet Voices was because of the way that I would engage with the audience when I was performing. And I think I had a really good stage presence that day. And I just had a really good time. And I think that showed to everybody. Kind of just put that positive vibe.
So if you had to give advice to somebody, you know, maybe considering Ballet Voices, what would you tell them?
I would tell them to just go for it. Just to work hard and make sure that you know your songs really well. And just be in sync with everybody who you're performing with. And just get to know your stage really well and just have fun.